Hello everyone! Today in my short tutorial I will show you how to make another doll purse using a simple bottle cap. I have shown you this technique some weeks ago, and today I want to show another design bag you can make using the same idea. First I glue a simple plastic cap to a piece of carton and then cut it around when the glue is dry. Then I color my future bag with two coats of nail polish. And now I glue the rhinestones to the front of the bag. And the last step is attaching a piece of satin ribbon. And the bag is ready! So, put your likes, subscribe, and don't miss my doll repaint video this Friday. This week I have made something absolutely different than usually, and I really hope that you will like it. So, see you! Bye!